live in a tumultuous time.
Kill white supremacy!
In a world of volatility, animosity, and unprecedented division, you'll find a beacon of hope illuminating from this Norman print shop.
They would come in, we don't have any put together, and they were, wait, let me just put you one together.
Several months ago, Jason Wells and his colleagues at Sublime Signs started a movement.
And I appreciate that people are really excited about it.
Yard signs, spreading powerful messages like, hate has no home here. It's resonating with folks in Oklahoma and beyond.
And we've had people from all over the state and even out of state.
Jason has printed and donated hundreds of signs to anyone who asks.
If they don't have any money, they take a sign and they go. And it spreads the love. So it's really an amazing thing.
Just a few words to lift up rather than tear down.
In several different languages, it'll say, I'm glad that you're my neighbor. So, you know, they're both positive messages.
Longtime family friend Don Childress nominated Jason for Pay It Forward.
If we've ever needed something positive to think about in this country, we certainly need it now.
Matt Robinson with First Fidelity Bank.
Thank you so much for nominating Jason for Pay It Forward. His efforts to spread a positive message and help make Norman a better place are much appreciated. So on behalf of First Fidelity Bank, I'm pleased to present you with $400 to Pay It Forward.
Thank you very much.
You ready to pay it forward?
Let's go do it.
Come on.
1, 2, 3, and you're rolling.
Jason actually threw us a curveball. Gone the day we stormed the print shop.
Hey, Jason.
But this Pay It Forward surprise would not be denied. We did eventually track him down at home.
We've got some good news for you. We have a program called Pay It Forward.
Okay.
And Don over here has nominated you as this week's winner for the amazing signs of encouragement and hope you are producing for your community.
Awesome.
Come on over here, Don.
Jason, I'm so proud of you. The message that you're getting out, I think we need that message more today than we've ever needed it.
Man, you know, longtime family friend, you know, Don's like a father figure to me, so it's really special for you to come down and do this.
Here's 1, 2, 3, 4.
That is awesome.
And I thank you very much. I'm proud of you.
Love you.
Love you.
At an expense of about $5 per sign, Jason says this and other random donations will help keep the crusade steamrolling.
We have enough donations to make signs for the next year. And I love that. There are many, many, many more people that have no hate in their hearts than there are that do.
Enough love, he hopes, to drive out any darkness.
We appreciate you, brother.
Do me a favor, keep on paying it forward, all right?
We will.
You got a hug in you?
I do.
Bring it in.
All right.
Keep on going, man.
Thanks, guys.
Paying it forward. Lance West, Oklahoma's News 4.